didn't want to do that. Who are you?
Whatever happens is not only for the person, but the angels of God are moving around. And if you are connected, they are working on you also.
나도 죽여버릴 거야!
Kill her!
잠자려고 누우면 제 주위로 이렇게 귀신들, 사단이 이렇게 모여드는 게 느껴지고 소리가 들렸습니다.
When I go to bed at night, the all satans gathered around me, and then I heard of those voices and laughing.
It's time for you to go out in the name of Jesus Christ.
Does she feel any kind of depression?
어떤 다른 종류의 또 우울이나 그런 실패감이나 그 이렇게 두려움 그런 거 없어요?
네, 없어요.
Not at all.
Sister, thank Jesus. You are free.
대한민국에서 온 홍세은입니다.
I am Hong Se-eun from South Korea.
어렸을 때부터 끝도 없는 외로움에 죽고 싶었던 마음이 있었습니다.
From the child ages, I have loneliness and endless loneliness, and then I want to go to die.
How did you enter this body?
Yeah?
Speak in the mighty name of Jesus. Who are you?
진짜로 귀로 들었습니다.
I really heard that voice with my ears.
너무 두렵고 떨렸기 때문에 불을 끄고 잘 수가 없었습니다.
I felt so afraid and then I feel fear a lot. So I cannot sleep with turn off the light.
어둠에서 왔다고 나는! 어둠에서!
I came from darkness!
나도 죽여버릴 거야!
Kill her!
그 소리가 들릴 때는 그 소리가 온몸이 이제 굳은 상태로 움직일 수가 없고 그 소리가 다 그것들 좀 멈출 때까지 아무것도 꼼짝 못하고 두려움으로 덜덜덜 떨었던 것 같습니다.
Because of the Satan's voice, I couldn't move at all. My body was freezing always. And then till they stopped the voice, I cannot move and my body is very tumbled and freeze.
밤에 잠을 제대로 못 자니까 학업 중간에 거의 이렇게 푹 잠을 잤던 것 같아요.
Because of I couldn't sleep at night well, so I slept down in the school times, daytime. So I'm not good at my work.
남편하고 살다가 남편이 갑자기 이제 가족들과 있는데 그 물놀이 하다가 애들 아이들 보는 데서 갑자기 죽게 되었습니다.
My husband has gone 10 years ago. He played the swim and scuba diving, and suddenly he was died. Beside there are two daughters in the beach, so the family saw it. He died.
두 딸을 키운다는 게 너무 버거워서 교회 가서 기도도 하고 말씀도 읽었지만 힘들 때마다 그냥 죽고 싶은 마음들이 너무 컸습니다.
It's very harm to me to raise up two daughters by myself alone. Even I went to church to pray and read the Bible and hold God. But sometimes I feel still I like to die.
두 딸이 나와 같이 싸우게 되거나 힘들 때 내가 왜 태어났나 자기를 자학하는 모습을 보고 딸들한테도 그 떠나가기 원해서 이 자리에 왔습니다.
She has two daughters. They are young. Sometimes they fight. But one day they said, "Why I was born? I don't like to live here." So she felt very afraid because they lament as like her. So she liked to decide to cut the curse of family. So she came here.
섰을 때부터 올 때 여기서 뜨거운 불이 느껴졌고 그게 이렇게 와서 가슴이 뛰면서 뒤로 넘어갔습니다.
She was in prayer line. At that time, she felt the fire of Holy Spirit in the bottom, and then it's growing up on the chest and heart. And she tried to hold and then she trembling and get back.
Your time has expired in this body. It's time for you to go out in the name of Jesus Christ. Out in the name of Jesus Christ.
Does she feel any kind of depression?
어떤 다른 종류의 또 우울이나 그런 실패감이나 그 이렇게 두려움 그런 거 없어요?
네, 없어요.
Not at all.
Does she have any nightmares?
그 이제 지금 딜리버런스 받은 다음에 악몽 같은 거 꿔요?
아니, 없어요.
No nightmare.
Clap for Jesus Christ! 자유.
I declare you free in the mighty name of Jesus.
너무 자유로운 그리고 온전하게 주님을 정말 찬양하고 싶고 너무 기쁜 마음이 큰 것 같습니다.
I feel very free and then I really want to praise my Jesus Lord and I'm so happy with this. Amen.
Amen.